belt, and let's hold it up nice and neat in front of us, okay guys?
So!
Hold it up nice and neat in front of you. If you need help, we'll help you guys out. Now guys, now that we're all situated, what we're going to do guys, is we're going to do two bows. The first bow guys, we're going to do is we're going to say goodbye to roll belt. Now it's not going to really go anywhere. You guys should really hold on to these belts guys, keep them forever and ever, alright guys? I still have my left one, like my left leg out of when I was about 7 years old. Alright guys, so keep hold on to that stuff guys, because you're going to go with that back up here soon. Guys, so we're going to do one bow, say goodbye to roll belt, make it roll once we're here, then we'll do this. Hold on, say that yet. All the hard work guys. And the second bow that we're going to do is going to be from our new belt, welcome you to around the waist and show respect to all the belts to come. Let's go put our hands on the mat, take it out, sit on up, and one more bow for all the belts to come. Fantastic. Everybody stand up for the rest of the shit.
Yeah.
Alright, that's fantastic. Your instructor's going to come around and tie those belts every waist. That's the job.
Yeah. All right, here we go. I'm going to put that in your butt.